For the first time ever, the Alltech FEI World Equestrian Games were held outside of Europe. The Kentucky Horse Park in the equestrian heartland of the USA was the venue for the most spectacular games yet. And on the fourth day of the games, the Team Grand Prix Dressage Championship came to its finale. With the much-awaited performance of Edward Gall and the record-breaking totalist, a gold medal is in the balance for the medalists.
Multi-gold medal winning 10-year-old Moorlands Clotheless, Edward Gall.
He's built for this, he's always naturally engaging.
Settle for bronze, while the British rose magnificently to the occasion and claimed silver, their first World Championship medal in dressage.